Hi everyone, and welcome to the brilliant little backyard. This evening I'm going to transplant my cauliflower and broccoli seedling to the garden beds. I've got four garden beds I prepared with mulch, and I left the spot where I want to plant ready to plant. I got the seedlings. And these seedlings I planted from seeds around 17 days ago. So I'm going to start planting now. And I'm going to start here. Going to move to the other bed. That's the broccoli, it's been done. Now we'll start with the cauliflower. Last one. Left around 25 centimeters space between each one. And the last one. A As you've seen, it's a nice and easy process and fast one. It only needs now some watering, and I will cover it with a mesh so the flies or the butterflies cannot go in and you know, start producing the caterpillar and other chewing insects. And I will keep you updated. Please subscribe, like, share, comment, and I will keep you updated in the next couple of weeks. Thank you so much.